What is up, my Galaxy Gamers? Will be back again, and we are back for Star Wars The Phantom Menace. Now, I've seen this game has been making a little bit of a comeback as of recent, because there's this whole thing, like, on the PlayStation 5 where you can, I don't know, it's giving me Nintendo Switch Online vibes with the SNES and stuff.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We're gonna see how far we can get into the game.
What is your plan, Qui-Gon?
When the Trade Federation Viceroy arrives, we must convince him to leave the system.
Will they agree to leave?
The Viceroys are cowards. This meeting will be short.
I don't know if it's picking up on my mic as well.
Still, be prepared for the unexpected.
Welcome. I am TC-14, protocol droid and servant of the Trade Federation.
Okay, before we continue with anything... No, we're keeping that on. I mean, what? Right, subtitles. Continue.
How may I be of service?
What is that gas coming out the floor?
What is that gas coming out of the floor?
We don't have to talk
to
these droids,
but hey. It is excess steam from our troublesome ventilation system. I apologize for any discomfort.
Sure. Where's the Viceroy?
Where is the Trade Federation Viceroy?
The Viceroy regrets the delay. He will be with you shortly. Please, relax here until he
arrives. I know if you wait long enough, you start taking damage.
Excuse me, but I must be going.
Let's get out of here. I'm playing with analog controls, so this is about to get very entertaining. Hey! Alright, bye. Let's grab the thermal detonator, and there's a health kit in here, I believe.
It appears as if the Trade Federation is preparing to attack Naboo.
I wonder what gave you that idea, Qui-Gon. Oh no! Anyway, right, hang on, I'm pretty sure we can get done. Yeah. Blaster with 250 shots. Right, dude, that ran off down the corridor. Come at me, brah. Where are you? Oh, wait, hang on. Before we do that.
Find a way to open this door and hurry!
Calm down, Qui-Gon. I'm basically. I'm not gonna speedrun this game, but we're just gonna, like, run through this game. You know, as one does. Yes. Thank
there should
you.
Be a control panel nearby that will open this door.
There is indeed, but I'm gone. Wow. Oh, wait, hang on. Can we get in here, or do we just have to. Bear with.
Door is open. Let's go.
Can I go in here, please? Because there's clearly a medkit in here. Oh, is it because I have full health? It's like, nah, you don't need it.
The ship's command center is just ahead.
And the bubble droid's there, so goodbye, Liam Neeson. You'll be fine. He's totally okay. Alright, now if I remember correctly, the way to do this is to sneak up behind the droids in the area. Oh, but first we gotta watch the ship explode. Okay. Types of mushrooms. Oh, okay. This is my chance. Okay. We'll get there. I'm pretty sure. Okay. To destroy all these guys, we can probably get around them, but I'd rather be safe than sorry. Anyway, yeah, so this game's making a bit of a comeback on the PlayStation 5. And I've seen a lot of people playing it calling it the most janky Star Wars game ever and that sort of thing, so it's like, yeah, sure it is. We shall see. is gonna come out and then come this way, so we can just attack it from the side. But yeah, I think we'll do. We'll just end the video when I inevitably screw up or die. I don't know. Can go this way and fall through the floor, or we can go this way and find three droids and let you. Come at me, bros. Nice. Alright, I'm just gonna save game here. All about them saves. Right, and just in case we truck up. This area's got a crap ton of droids. Have I entered the restricted area? I hadn't noticed. Did it? Oh. Oh, come on, that should be deflecting off of you. Come on. Oh, right, door. Hang on a minute. There should only be one guy up there when I get back up there. We'll take the pacifist route. We're gonna leave that guy alone. Is there anything else I can do around here? Right, bye, dude. Oh, come on. Oh! I was wrong. Alright, we can cheese this. We can cheese this. We can cheese it. Yeah. Qui-Gon? Where are you?
Obi-Wan!
Oh, there you are. Hey.
Troop transports below are leaving for Naboo. Sneak aboard one and we'll reunite on the surface.
You can probably speedrun this game, but I'm not gonna try that. I feel like it might go a bit wrong. Anyway. I'd say it's slightly easier to play with analog controls. Yeah. Okay, I think if we just wait in this one, it should go back over. We don't have to worry about. Yeah, there we go. Alright, and we are absolutely gonna cheese this next part. Oh, dude, how did you see me? This was the right way. Is this the right way? I think I'm going towards a dead end. Wait, no. Yes. Nice blue dead end. You see the droids waiting down there for me. Oh dear. Sorry, dude. Hey? They're already coming up to say hi. It's probably the best thing about using the analog sticks instead of using the D-pad is the fact that you run, you're constantly running, you don't have to focus about pressing two buttons at once, which is great. And it's slightly smoother because you're not like turning to the left, turning to the right, moving one step forward, but like I kind of alternate between the two. I'm just realizing I don't know how much of this music is gonna get like copyrighted. So I'm just gonna talk over it and hope that it's gonna detect my voice as original audio and ignore the fact that there's Star Wars music playing here. Oh my god, guys, do you know what this means? Hang on. We're in Shrek's swamp! Oh, sorry, no, it's the swamp's in Naboo. Anyway. Okay. Yep, please. There we go. That's what we like to see. I can walk on water, considering the fact I'm playing as Obi-Wan. It's proof Obi-Wan is speciesless. Oh, Jar Jar, what? Where are you? Hang on. Right, and then there's a load of droids around here somewhere. Yeah, I do for it. Hi, it is. Cheers for that. And just grab the blaster. Seriously, if you get close enough to the trees, Obi-Wan is Space Jesus confirmed, literally. And then I believe here is the slope where we will find Jar Jar.
Who are you?
Everyone's favorite character.
Mr. Jar Jar Binks. So here's Big Mac and Geeks.
Do you now?
Can't miss her out of this.
Alright, bye. Anyway, right, we're not going back down the slope because the last time I did that, when I was doing this on the first playthrough, I ended up... Dude didn't even stand a chance. Anyway, yeah, last time I was playing this, I ended up getting killed because I went back down the ramp and a load of enemies spawned in. I'm not gonna do anything until I've got rid of you. Right, there should be another one. Hey, dude! Come on, how is that not hitting you? Right, there we go. Full health power up and just grab that thermal detonator. I think I should be able to make it through, like, at least the first three levels.
Push that lock to get up here!
As long as you take the pacifist route, Otagunga's, like, pretty easy.
You should need help to jump up here.
Maybe Yuza should stop talking. Because I know what I'm doing. Yikes. Oh, okay. Just completely move through the wall. Right, I'm gonna use the D-pad for this bit, because, Oh, actually, hang on, no, I'm gonna save. Right, we'll overlap that one. Because we've got through Trade Federation, so we're all good there. Alrighty. Thing is, I know if I try and use analog controls for that bit, I know I'm gonna fall off, so.
Hello, Danny! Over right. Here!
I know you're over there, but I know there's stuff over here. And the man's a scene. What up, my dude? You shouldn't be doing this, I don't need to. Okay, and we're aborting that. That's not gonna happen.
Daddy.
Abort the mission.
Over
Let
here.
Me grab the Gungan balls. Oi, 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 oi! Oh, Jar Jar! You know what? This really doesn't surprise me that he's gone and led us into a battlefield. You remember the last time when he died? Cool, I've lost half my health. Thank you for that, Jar Jar.
This way. Miss a run to safe place.
Really? Thanks for that. Okay, I'm just gonna get my lightsaber out just in case. See, dude is literally walking on water. Pick him up in the time a little bit easier. I'm trying to pick him up all at once. Hey! Hi! Oh, you can see him now.
Jump to the top!
Really, Jar Jar? Wait, dude, wait up, for goodness sake.
Watch out for the mechanics!
Ah, tree just tried to kill me. Jar Jar, where did you go? I led myself right into a crossfire. Okay, we're running. We're just gonna run. This is a stupid idea. The trees are trying to kill me! What? Did I just run into a dead end? Okay, you know, I think maybe we should get away from the giant ship. I'm gonna die. See, even the trees want me. Yeah, there we go. No, I'm not ending it like this. Can do it. I just gotta not be such a dingus bubble, that sort of thing. Oh god. That is horrifying to look at. Alright, Jar Jar, you just keep walking off, you know, we're fine here. Oh god. Whew.
Hello, Daddy! Over here!
Just grab these, please. Alright, bye again, Jar Jar. Seriously. Maybe the idea is to get close to them as you deflect their stuff. But it's not great. It's not ready. Doesn't know as well.
This way.
Oh!
Miss a run to safe place.
Take that small health power up. We'll save game. Overwrite. Yes, please. And I gotta say, one of the reasons I wanted to come back to this is because I, one, was just in the mood to play it, and two, I kind of like going back through games and, like, now, like, that I know how the controls work and everything and I know what I'm doing. I like being able to go through and not die in such stupid manners.
Jump to the top!
I will in a moment.
Watch out for the mechanics!
I'm trying, but one, I'm getting killed by trees, and two, you're not freaking helping. Oh, I just got a tree. Where am I getting shot from? I have bombs with thermal detonators. I can literally... Oh, is that plant protecting me? That's solitary plant. Come on. I'm gonna try to get that. Why are you such a pain? Right, save here again because not need to die in that little section. Very annoying. Cool. Yeah, let's use a force push on literally nothing. Oh, this is the section that's got giant angry fish. Let's try not to attract this. Okay, we can get in the water with the giant scary fish. Why not? You know, I foresee nothing going wrong with that at all. Alright, now we just gotta get over to Jar Jar. Ah. Yeah. Can't believe we found the Trade Federation ship. Love the fact that the music instantly started playing the moment we did that, though.
Is this like in the Bombad Jedi?
I am the Bombad Jedi. Who the hell are you?
Who are you?
Hello,
you know
Daddy.
Exactly who he is.
Mr. Jar Jar Binks.
Have you seen someone that looks
Have
like
you seen
me?
Anyone else like me?
Mr. C, big mechanics, then grabbing that Jedi. Mr. Having a live debt with him.
A live debt with him. Okay. You show her hands.
Can you show me where
or
he is?
Or I have no time for you.
This way! Follow me, sir. You should do it grand.
I'm trying to do grand, but these things are shooting at me. Not all of
you. It's a Jedi, not all of you, sir. Crack to be.
Excuse me. No, being a Jedi isn't all it's cracked up to be because I'm getting shot at right now, but I am an absolute G. I'm doing amazing. It!
Hello, Danny! Over here!
Alright, I don't need to go all the way across. It's just another cardboard cut out of a tree. Yo, what up, Connie?
This way!
I'm recording. How's it going? Phantom Menace. Did you not just see Jar Jar? No. Oh, okay. You came upstairs with biscuits. Is it time to make an important decision? I don't know, I guess put the shortcakes in? What, do you want chocolate biscuits? Alright, put the milk chocolate digestive in then. My sister, everybody. She's a G. Alright. I'll wait until just before the battlefield that Jar Jar decides it's a great idea to run right into, you know. Come on. Oh no, did I accidentally get it stuck in the wall? There we go. I don't know why. It's so dark in this area. Hang on, let me have a look. Options. Voice. Sound effects. Music. Yeah, no. I don't know why this area is so dark. Okay, we're not doing the lightsaber right now. Okay, come on. Okay. That works too. You know? Come on, let me through. Let me up. Right. Oh, come on. That'll work. Don't try this at home, kids. It's not a very good idea. Alright. Okay, and whereabouts is Jar Jar? Alright, we'll save right here. Yes. This is where the fun begins. Wrong movie, but okay.
Misa clumsy, but Misa still help.
By walking right out into an open battlefield. I salute
Follow
you, Jar Jar.
You should do it grand.
I am doing grand, aren't I? You're not so much though, Jar Jar, are you? Bye, Jar Jar. You know, I'm okay. I'm totally fine. That went very well. Jar Jar. Jar Jar.
Obi-Wan, over here.
What up, Qui-Gon?
So you've met Jar Jar. We need to find safe haven until these droids
pass by. Why did that skip?
By.
I didn't press anything.
The Moto Grande safe place would be Otto Ganga. Tis where I grew up. Tis a safe city.
Yeah, unless you
Can
go
you take
around
us there?
It. Doing the not pacifist route.
I've been banished. My forgotten the bosses would do terrible things if me going back there.
is the sound of a thousand terrible things headed this way.
You hear that? That is the sound of a thousand terrible things heading this way.
Close enough.
Your point is well seen. This way, hurry.
Oh, jeez.
My warning, yous. Gungans no like an outlander.
I should don't probably put my lightsaber market away then. No. Alright, let's do this. Just look at that high quality, pre-rendered cutscene. It's beautiful. I gotta say, this is my favorite level because one, you can't really get hurt, and two, for a PS1 game, as crappy as the graphics are, it's actually really pretty. Like, the environment is. Yes. Oh, hello. Alrighty, let's go and be pacifist about this, like in the film.
My warning, yous. Gungans no liking outlanders. You should go into the boss Nass and make nice.
Yes, we'll make civil
Please,
negotiations.
Allow me some room, my young Padawan learner.
Right?
Please, allow me some
Wait,
room,
where
my
are
young
you?
Padawan learner.
Right, Qui-Gon. You're as bad as the Queen telling me I'm stepping all over her dress. Ugh, okay. Camera said nah.
We're here to see Boss Nass.
Boss Nass a talkie with the Outlanders, but Jar Jar waits here.
Jar Jar Binks, Okie Day. You should find Boss Nass now.
You're not Okie Day, you're about to be punished. As he puts it. Alright, come on. Wait, am I... Oh, okay, this is auto. Alright.
Your Lordship, I am Qui-Gon Jinn. This is my student, Obi-Wan Kenobi. We are Jedi on an extremely important mission.
Cool, cool.
Binks broken the no come back law. He sent to be pounded until death.
Spit dark.
Your planet is under attack by the Trade Federation, and we must warn the Naboo.
We se no like the Naboo. When they no like us. So smart in the nonsense. They think the brain so big.
Can you help us reach the city of Theed?
We shall give you Skunapongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the core. This bad bombing very scary.
We need a navigator. Obi-Wan, you must find and rescue Jar Jar Binks.
What about Boss Nass and the Gungans?
We're gonna be nice to Jar Jar for this.
I will reason with them and save Jar Jar from his fate.
But...
even if they do not agree to release him, we will take Jar Jar with us.
I'll find him, Master.
Good. And Obi-Wan, do not hurt these Gungans. I sense that you look down upon them, but they are living beings nonetheless.
Yes, sir. Alright, let's go.
Outlanders cannot be here in Oath the Ganga!
I love how it, like... no. We're not using any weapons. We're going down the pacifist route. And they'll be nice to us. I hope. Smack the button. Probably use a few Jedi mind tricks on them, surely.
Back off. Back off.
I glitched past you once before and I'll do it again. Bye. Oh, it's a youngling.
My warning, use. Gungans, great warriors!
I'm sure you are, but I would quite like to, go find Jar Jar, even though...
A monster! Help me!
Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm not here to hurt you.
The Outlanders brought in here by Jar Jar Binks.
Look, I'm...
What has become of Jar Jar?
I'm not gonna
hurt you. Can't eyeball Jar Jar. That live no come back.
Can you help me?
Can you help me?
Misa Jar Jar's friend. Misa help you save him before he's in to be punished.
If you're his friend,
is there another
why
way to reach
are you
the
not helping
area?
Him?
Follow the other long path to find Jar Jar.
Never mind.
Okay, follow the other path to find Jar Jar. I can do that. Right, hang on. Where are we? Here we go. Whoa, whoa. Guys, what's going on?
Oh, you gotta get pasted, Outlander.
Why? What have I done? I haven't killed any of you. Oh! Is he okay? I'm sure he's fine. Right, hang on. Are these platforms raised up, or do I have to... Ah, right, okay. So they activate when I trigger it. Okay, last one.
Back off.
I'm not hurting you. I don't know what the heck happened there with those two Gungans just kind of like running into the wall, but you know, we'll vibe with it. Totally not. Excuse me. No! Not this room! You know what? I did it in under 10 minutes before. I'll do it again.
Outlander, where did yours come from?
Jar Jar Binks brought me here.
Jar Jar Binks? I thought he's been banished.
Yes, but no.
He has returned. Do you know why he was banished?
It is a long old tale, but Jar Jar very clumsy. He's caused big accidentes. Jar Jar boomed the Gaza and crushed their boss's Hebliver. Then he's banished.
Ah. He blew up a ship, guys. Right. Oh, okay. Right, okay. Okay. We got this. Just gotta take it as slowly as we humanely can because of the fact that these platforms need to raise back up. Can you come back? Thank you. Wait till it's all the way back up before we go jumping on it. Well, we can sure try. Okay. I got this. Right, I'm using the D-pad for this because I feel like it'll be a little less... Like, I'll be able to put myself in the exact spot. That works. Okay. I didn't even have to use the last platform. Sweet. Hey. I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm just wandering around your very pretty city. I'm gonna take that. Put it away. You do not need the gun at all. Dude, you can block me all you want.
You gotta get pasted, Outlander.
Okay, that's great. We have 16 Gungan balls. Energy balls, that is.
Oh, you gotta get pasted out, man.
Because it appears that I'm getting away from you while you guys are all, like, just letting me stroll on through here. Like... This is like a whole behind-the-scenes sort of thing that you don't see in the movie. Oh, you're a Gungan walking into a wall. I was wondering.
You're so very ugly, Outlander.
Beg your pardon. Ewan McGregor is... He fine. Well, yeah, let's go down and look at the fish tank. I don't know if there's any actual stuff down here. What is going on with the camera? I just wanted to look at the bloody fish tank. Okay. No. No, 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 no. Thank you. Here and there. Just wanted to get a nice little look at the fish tank, but we can't even do that. Oh, there we go. And if I just... Very nice. Okay, this is click through. Right, okay. If I remember this correctly, we gotta run and we gotta be fast. Through here before it closes itself. We made it. Cool. Oh, this is my favorite room. It's nice and calming.
How did you get down here?
I walked.
I need to find the detention area.
You can't pass through this door.
And why is that? I have the security key.
I have the security key.
Which Gungan gave you that pass?
I didn't realize I had one.
I must be very important if I have a pass card.
Oh, you must be very special to have that pass.
Exactly. Thank you. The door just pops out of existence. Thank you, kind Gungan. Gonna hurt you. Hi. Oh, I remember this puzzle. I quite liked it. This was a fun little puzzle to do. I just gotta... No. Put it away. Put the stick away. To do this, it's just annoying to try and get it in line. Right, there we go. One. Then we gotta move it all the way to the other side. Camera. I let Noah play this yesterday and he was very much like, why camera? And it's like, you just let the camera do what the camera do in this game. There's no rhyme or reason to it. Also, it has been raining where I am. Was the last one that I haven't done. That one over there. Let go. Let go. If I stop pressing the button, then you stop moving. Oh. That should open the door. If I jump into that. Yeah. You lady, chill. Right. Ah, okay. Wait, whoa, hang on a minute. I haven't saved once because this is Otagunga and it's usually peaceful. What in the actual hell? Why did I die there? Oh, I can add that from another clip to Galaxy Glitches. Check out my TikTok, by the way, guys. Right, okay. I'm just gonna pause the recording and I'll get back to you when we're back to this point. And I'll make sure I save next time. Alrighty, and we're back. I'm no longer using analog controls because, Well, do you guys remember that time when I when I was in Watto's workshop and I was kind of just rolling around everywhere? That's basically what's just happened. So I'm now having to like... Why am I walking on a pitch black void? This doesn't feel right. Is that why I died last time? Anyway, yeah, Yeah, I started just rolling, and because that's annoying and I can't be doing with that, I've decided that it'd just be better if I use the D-pad. So, that is what I do be doing. I don't get it, what just happened? Can I... what just happened, but okay. Oh no. Also, as you may see, I have taken some damage. I've been pacifist, but some of the Gungans decided that they were going to come and poke me with the spheres or whatever.
What are yous doing here?
What has become of Jar Jar?
What has become of Jar Jar?
They take Jar Jar to the cells down below. Binks broken the no come back in law. Hissing to be punished.
What are you doing with the controls?
What are you doing with those controls?
Misa control the bubble lifts.
Can you raise the bubble lifts for me?
I will help, but tell nobody.
Cheers, me dears. Okay, I guess this is the only way. Right. Just look at them pixelated bubbles. Right. I'm not entirely sure what we get from here. I'm trying to remember. Alright, three guards. Yeah, some of them haven't been letting me squeeze past like that. Some of them have actually came and poked me, which is very rude. Being a shit ton of damage. Oh, hey! You don't like me, do you? I'm out of here. I'm not trying to cause you any harm. Ah, here we go. Down here. Ah, right. I know where I am now. Hey.
Back off.
Hey. Chill. Chill.
How did yous get down here?
I have a pass card. I'm here for Jar Jar.
I'm here for Jar Jar Binks.
Jar Jar Binks stays in his cell, Outlander.
I'm trying to go past this route.
It is dangerous to have Jar Jar here. I will take him away.
It is dangerous to have Jar Jar here. He calls it many accidents.
I don't know why I'm mostly walking in a black void. This doesn't seem right. Oi, you!
Hey, any help here would be hot.
Yeah, I know.
Boss Naz will provide us with a bongo which we will use to reach Theed and warn the Naboo. You must help us navigate.
Going through the planet core is bad bombing, but Mr. Hayden crunching. Mr. Help is to take the bongo through the core.
Let's go.
Let's get going.
This way
the
to
door
the
is open. Let's go. Unless they locked it.
Excuse me.
Don't say excuse me, you're the one that ran
be
into-
Be gone with Jar Jar Binks.
Yeah, yeah, come on Jar Jar, let's get you out of here. God, I can't believe that I had to turn off analog controls because they were doing the rolling thing again.
Hello, boyo! Lisa, I'm Qui-Gon.
You can see Qui-Gon. Well, I would hope he would be down with the bongo. Qui-Gon, I rescued him.
Just hurry. The people of Thebe must be warned.
Not a single Gungan pushed me or anything like that. Well, I didn't kill any Gungans, so we're all good there. Because like the limited graphics, it looks way more scarier in that than it should. We made it! Chernobu! I can't remember which level this one is. I think this might be the one with the giant tank, but I don't remember who we're supposed to be escorting, if anybody. Right, yeah, no, there's nobody to escort. As we get separated.
We must warn the Queen of the Trade Federation's attack. Beyond this bridge is the city of Theed and the Queen's palace. Follow me, Obi-Wan.
Well, I can try, but
You say here's big mechanics!
You sure do, Jar Jar.
Take cover!
Ouch time!
Come on. Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Swim, dude, swim. Right, we're good. Oh, jeez, I thought we were gonna go down the waterfall then. I was about to get really annoyed because we only just got into this level. Gotcha. Right. That's much better. Now then. Right. I know we don't have to go on these, but I think that was... Okay. No, we don't need to do that. Alright then. God, I feel like I'm really fighting against the control right now, trying to get over here. Right. Save game. Oh no, Otagunga 69. It's fine, we can override it. But yeah, so the current playthrough that I'm doing, I've been stuck in Mos Espa, which is just peachy. Alright. I don't hear anything. I think we're safe at the moment. Why? Come on, you're a Jedi Knight, you can handle a bit of swimming. Come on. Why are those giant evil fish that try and eat you? Oh wait, there's one. Okay, we can just go across, we'll be fine. Whew. All good. Did you believe? Yep, there they are. Yep. I knew that was gonna happen. Knew it. Knew it. Dude! Stop it! Unbelievable. Right, I'm gonna save game. I think this is the one with the giant tank. I just remember absolutely cheesing it to get through. Right, I'm pretty sure there's more. But the problem is I don't know where the med kits are. Hold it! And there's that one bitch up there who hasn't seemed to have spotted me. Why does that sound like it's about to go da 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 da? That doesn't come till later. We haven't got Anakin just yet. Ah, right, medkit over there. Good, good. And there's also a switch over there. Let the water pass through. Grab that and definitely save. Yes, please. Get just a little bit stuck in the wall. See, I can't see what's coming, so I don't know what's around this corner. I don't remember. Seems way too wide open there.
Here they come! Get ready!
I'll let the CPUs handle this one, I think. Yeah, do I have any bombs or anything on me? Oh dear, hang on. Oh, did they handle it? Nice job, my guy. Sorry that two of your comrades are lost. You in that much shock that you can't talk to me? Are you good? What's going on here? Okay, I'm gonna assume you might be dead then. Oh yeah, this is the part where I cheesed it. Because I tried going around to the right, and there's a giant tank there, but then you try going around the other way, and there's a ton of droids there waiting for you, trying to use the analog controls even though they're turned off right now. Bye, bitches! Let me grab the med kit, let me grab the med kit, let me grab the med kit. Yes, let's go! Right, definitely save there. Yep, gardens of feed. Oh boy, I know I said I was gonna end this video when I died, but the deaths that I've had have been so stupid that it's not even... No, not worth. Not worth restarting. Oh, that's the tank! I'd rather deal with this one dude. Oh no! No! Come at me. Come at me. I heard you shooting those poor soldiers. Tank's trying to hit me but can't even see where I am. I'm so sorry, guys. Thank you for your service. I'm gonna stop walking with you. And away we go! Into a not very safe zone. Save game right as we're getting shot at. You know, what could go wrong? I don't even know if I've gone the right way. I feel like... Oh yeah, missiles! I'm not entirely sure where I'm supposed to be going. I assume this way? Alright, dude. I should not be stood here trying to fight you frickers. That's blocking the way. Gardens of Thee, please. Because I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. Alright. Chill. Thank you. Right. I'm gonna have to absolutely cheese this. Excuse me. Fuck off. Alright, that's a good place to save, I think. What else? Also, the rain is coming down again. It's not picking up on the mic, though. So I will take that. Any med kits around here? Yes! Right, definitely saving my game there. I'm so sorry that you guys are literally just keep seeing a save game thing. Like, that must be so boring to look at. Come on. Standing right over the fire. Little to no health. Okay. How is that not hitting me? Come on. Move the game in. Wait, hang on a minute. Oh, I know where we are. Okay, we're coming up to the giant part with the part with the giant tank. I know what we gotta do. The camera has decided it doesn't like me. Wait, what is my health at? Why are there so many of you guys? Take that. Right, save again. So we're not having to go all the way back round. Oi, oi. Right. Let's do right. Very visibly see him. Surprising if he spotted me in the middle. Come on! At least one of these should have hit him. Right. That's it, I'm looping.
Come on!
Are you gonna open the gate for me, man?
I don't know the passcode to this gate. Can you help me?
Is this the only way?
Is this the only way into the city?
There is another way in, but I'm afraid the droids have it well guarded.
Not for much longer.
I'm about to get really cocky about this. Oh, mate, I didn't clear the path. There's still, like, one droid. Oh, I think I remember this way. Pretty sure this ended up getting me killed last time I tried to do it. I don't remember. I'm not sure. Because I don't... I don't know. I don't remember going through here. I thought it was a bit more open than this, but you know what? I'll take what I can get. Yo, dude with the gun. Can you maybe come and help? I am running pretty low on health. I'm about to die. Bloody hell. Okay, hang on. I don't remember how to get round. Right here, how much is my health at? I don't think that was a very decent strategy right there. Oh dear. Okay, so maybe don't do that. Alright, hang on. If I run back the other way. Because there was a door here. Right, there's a door there, but I can't go through it. What about here? Can't go through it. Can I go glitch through this gate? No? And I don't know why there's any medkit, if any. Well, I'm gonna end the video there because we've died more than 3 times on this level now, I think. Oh, wait. Oh, well, whatever. Yeah, we'll end the video there. Yeah. I've made much more significant progress than I thought I would. I got to the 4th level, which is great. Well, I did say I was going to get there. But yeah, anyway, if you guys did enjoy, then be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and ring the notification bell. And until the next video, keep sparkling like stars in the galaxy. Bye!